Rafale pay ragada konasagutondi. Anil Ambaniki, Modi, Madhyavartiga vyavaharincharani, Rahul aaropistunte, tappudu aaropanalato paruvu teesukovaddantu, BJP counter istondi.
The Prime Minister is acting as Mr. Anil Ambani's middleman. And this is black and white for anybody who wants to read it. You can have a good look at it here. I'll place it here for you. This is an email written by an executive of Airbus where he is clearly stating that Mr. Anil Ambani met the defense minister of France and told them 10 days before the Rafale deal was signed that he was going to get it. Now the Prime Minister of India needs to explain this to people. Samjhana hai ki ye kya ho raha hai.
That is a quotation about an alleged meeting by Airbus in the email. You need to understand that. We maintain the sanctity. As they said yesterday in some report that there was no sovereign guarantee. Clause 4 of the government-to-government guarantee clearly says that in the event supplier is not able to fulfill, the government of France will pay that. Therefore, patent falsehood we are not supposed to reply. I am again on the first question. How did Rahul Gandhi get email of a company which is under a cloud in India?